So I just started the car back up after stopping to take pictures of the desert we're in when we hit 100,000 miles. And holy shit, the check engine light just went off. I half expected the car to blow up, not to get better at 100K. Wow.